lit, so I'm gonna say it.
Tell me a little bit about how you got started and what you did with it.
I knew a lot of parents who would complain about driving in their car and hating the music that they had to listen to, but it would keep the kids calm, so it was sort of a balance there. And I started making some demos of some new songs that I had been writing for various purposes, because I'm a songwriter and always writing for different projects. And I put together a small little CD and gave it out to some of my friends to play for their kids in the car, and it turned out that they loved the songs, and the parents loved the songs, and it was just a happy family in the car instead of like someone like this.
Cool. And where can you go and buy these CDs?
So the CDs you have to get through me, through my website, marlointhemix.com.
Okay.
But there's also songs, the individual songs are downloadable through iTunes.
Look at that.
Yeah, we've been charting on the iTunes Kids Charts in the top 10 with Music
Nice.
Is Everywhere. Yeah, it's very exciting. But there's even songs on iTunes that aren't available on this little CD, but will be on the longer format CD in the new year.
Okay, awesome. All right, so you gotta check it out, marlointhemix.com to get your CD or go to iTunes. And where do you go on iTunes? It's
Marlo in the Mix.
Marlo in the Mix.
Yeah.
Awesome. Now, I gotta ask you for a small favor.
Sure.
Can you give us a little demonstration before we head out?
Absolutely. Okay.